Naizu is very popular, for good reason.
What card did you say? Oh, right, it was the bonfire.
It's probably not worth a whole lot now, but...
Oh, it's worth literally nothing.
Really?
Nothing. That's even foil, as far as I know, is worth nothing. No, unless they just recently changed the value on it.
Oh, how about the fork?
I don't know. Yeah. I didn't see a fork.
Unless
sorry.
It fell off in the store. Messed up. Oh, boys, how much are video games?
See, the Temporal Mastery is just not worth anything anymore. At least it wasn't.
Because Miracles is trash and unplayable.
But
Miracles. No. A Miracles. It was red. It was red, blue, white.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like good for like a week.
Really?
Yeah, it was good for a week, and then Red Deck Wins came out and just completely fucked everybody.
Oh yeah.
Because Red Deck.
That was another option I was thinking of. Just Red Deck Wins.
Red Deck Wins is fun, but it's really easy to get countered.
That's well, yeah. Anyone that or Soul Sisters. I like Soul Sisters.
Soul Sisters is fun. Zen Triplets is a good deck, commander deck too.
Oh yeah, I freaking love Zen Triplets.
Zen Triplets is good. There's a bunch of them like that are really really good.
Bonfire the Damned.
Is it me that's watching or was it you that's watching?
I'm not currently watching.
Oh, I have no idea.
Oh. Well, it finally went up in price, but
that's Corgi.
Is it auto-host?
No, he's watching us, like, actually, like, wow.
Well, hello, Korea. Yeah, that foil is only worth $6.11.
Wow. I'll trade you something for it, or something.
I'd probably take it. Depending on, of course, what you got. I don't remember if I got a regular Bonfire of the Damned, if it's only the... No, it's only the foil I got. I can find something for it.
Will that come out of Eternal Masters?
Oh, yeah, no, Eternal Masters has some pretty damn good cards in it. Because, like, these are from Modern Masters. This one's from the second set of Modern. A lot of the cards I have in here are from Modern. Mm-hmm. That one, too. Terminus was reprinted.
Terminus is fun. Terminus was always fun, but everyone knew that one was going to get reprinted, too.
Restoration Angel, Flicker Wisp, because Flicker Wisp.
They keep trying to put fucking Restoration Angel back into Modern. It's not going to work.
Oh, there's a possibility it could work. Kiki Cord is still kind of a broken deck. I want to say something and it got banned, though. That's why
it's... Well, Kiki Pod, and then Pod got banned.
Yeah. I wish I got one of the Avacyns as a foil. I keep...
Alright, I'm going to warm up real quick with a little bit of Forbidden Woods.
Yeah, that's cool. So far, I need time to eat some food.
I know, I feel you.
Oh, so hungry.
How's it going, everybody? Corgi, I know you're there. Or at least it says you're there.
Boop, beep.
Water's over there. And where'd my phone go? There it is.
I can text you.
Oh, my God.
I still can't believe you didn't get that. Oh, no. What was it? During, like, the first, like... Was it 20 minutes I was able to watch your last stream? Yeah, no. And you just like fall, like, oh, dude, I thought I was gonna fall off the cliff, and then like you were laughing at me like Lloyd, and he's like, what, Lloyd's making fun of you now? And I'm like, oh man, you had to be there.
I was gonna say, it's not, you don't make fun of me, you just kind of like relish in the moment.
I do!
It's like, you dumb son of a bitch. It's like, yup.
This is why I hang out with you. Makes me feel 2% smarter, and then immediately stupid after.
So I figured out something about, it's called, counter damage.
Oh yeah.
I had no fucking idea that was a thing. So like if you're like rolling or like doing anything like that, and you like take damage, you take like, I think it's like 2 or 3 times the normal damage, it's like, god damn it.
Yeah, that's insane, man.
I'm not shocked, but... I need to get good today. That's my goal, is to get good.
We need a good quick progress counter.
Yeah.
Like a little bar on the front of the screen.
Costs will be fine. I feel much more awake today. Like, yesterday, like, I was so tired by the end of it. Like, I was ready to fucking murder somebody.
You definitely seem more focused. Yeah, that's good. It's your player's focus.
Well, I don't even think it's, like, I don't even know if it's focus. It's just, like, I need to not play like shit. I was playing, like, fucking trash yesterday. Like I was. There were times it was like, okay, I need to dodge here, and I would just not do it. It's like, what the fuck? Why did I just eat that hit? Like, that's a blood vial right there that I completely, like, screwed up on. But, like, it's just, I was playing poorly, and I was, like, I think if I would have kept up for, like, another hour, I think I would have had it. Mm-hmm. But it would have been one of those victories where it's like, well, I did it. Now I'm gonna go kill myself in the bathroom.
Before you start doing anything else, I'm gonna run and get some napkins. Because this Italian cheese bread is incredibly crazy.
Can you grab me one too?
Oh, yeah.
I just grabbed paper towel.
So that way you don't feel like a greasy pile of grease?
Well, I don't really trim my beard.
No.
So my mustache and shit gets all up in my mouth and it gets like goo on it.
I understand completely. I have to trim it or else I will gnaw on my mustache all day.
Really?
Oh yeah, I can't stop. Like, even if like a beard hair like somehow gets like close enough to my mouth, I'm just like... I have to.
That's why I'm always doing this. But I curl it though.
You know? Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, that would probably help.
Plus, I'm very, like, I make sure it's very clean, like, my beard is always, like, 900% clean.
Yeah, I guess.
I will never, ever have a situation where my beard is, like, dirty. It's so gross, and, like, these people with dirty, disheveled beards, like, would you just, like, take a shower, brush your beard, it's not that difficult.
Yeah, it is not. I hate saying I actually started using moisturizing shampoo for my beard. Just trying to help it out, because it gets so goddamn dirty.
I do that too. I condition it once a week. It's good for it though.
Mm-hmm.
You should condition most of your hair once a week.
Well, I can't for my hair.
Does it just poof out?
Oh no, I break out. Incredibly quickly.
Like just around where it sits?
Like, my entire face will break out.
Really? If you, like, condition your head?
Yes.
That's crazy.
Oh, it's... Yeah, no, it's definitely something. Learned that at a very young age. No conditioner for Lloyd. Only the clarifying shampoo, the stuff that rips apart your hair.
Yeah, but the clarifying shampoo is good, too. You're supposed to use that once twice a week. Because it pulls out all the, It pulls out all of the, like, chlorine and, like, salt that's in water.
Yeah.
And, like, especially if you live on city water, you're supposed to use it, like, if you live on, like, chlorinated water, you're supposed to use it more than once a week. You're supposed to use it, like, 3-4 times a week.
Mm-hmm. How's that going for you?
That?
Mm-hmm.
Really good. You want one?
I don't mind. You ever have this before?
It's really good. Really good.
Mm-hmm. It's so herby.
It is really herby.
Mm.
It's gorgeous.
And oddly sweet. I like it.
I think it's the Munster in there.
I think so, yeah.
Time for some pizza. Yeah, we're gonna go right to cause here after I get some buy some blood vials and shit.
There you go. How much is it for blood vials, though?
900 souls.
Ow.
Not bad. I could do a moon run and fill myself up.
Mm-hmm.
Just with like the three moon runes and then come through here.
Moon rune.
So I think I'm gonna take back what I said about being the hardest boss in the game. Yeah. I think it's cause. It's just because he's so aggressive.
Mm-hmm.
I think that Ludwig's still my hardest boss, but I think that because I still haven't beat Ludwig without help. And I don't know, like I'll have to if I do all bosses.
Oh yeah, no.
But I beat the Orphan without help. Which is more than what some people can say.
That is true.
Because, like, it's always funny, like, I was looking at tutorials and stuff, and, like, that was one of the big things. It's like, Colin, help. It's like, no. I am a streamer of Seal. But it's, I don't know, I would take the help if someone offered. Like, my god, that boss sucks dick.
Mm-hmm.
More cheesy bites. They're very buttery.
Hmm.
They can be more appealing for me.
Delicious.
Delicious cheesy buttery bites.
Mmm. It's just so good.
It is very good. I like the, it reminds me of the personal pizza, so I'm enjoying it a lot.
I get it.
Even the, whatever it's called, like the three meats, kind of, it's like, oh, this is nostalgic. It reminds me of the days you used to play D&D.
Oh.
I miss D&D.
Yeah. I do too.
And maybe we'll be able to, we'll all get a same, on the same schedule, be able to do it Fridays during the summer.
Maybe.
The opening for these guys' period is really, 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 really long.
And dead. I thought that was an enemy again.
So did I. Actually, I need to check the, I need to check weapon damage today, too. Because, I was seeing people were using Ludwig's Holy Meme Sword. Or Ludwig's, I should say, Holy Meme Sword. The Meme Sword. And I'm gonna give that a shot, too.
I don't know, I mean, it's pretty holy when you think about it.
Ludwig's Holy Blade. Mm-hmm. It's not the Moonlight Blade, because I'm not, no.
No?
No.
No.
Well, because I used to use the Meme Sword. The thing is, the Meme Sword is you've got that. You thrust.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, if Koss, like, lands right here, right? Like, you're doing the fight, and he jumps you, and he lands here, you can turn.
Ah.
And you get way... I mean, you can be standing, like, here.
Yeah, and you... Because that sword is
and get
massive.
The thrust on it. Yeah. And if you do this, you get even more, like... So, like, it's a completely viable weapon, and I could max it out if I wanted to. Because I've got another blood rock, and people would be like, why are you gonna blood rock? Is it me? Sorry, it's like, because I'm going to, and because I have to do something about it. Just nonchalantly walking around.
Well, then, the dancing pitchfork.
Yeah. I love, like, going in and checking my viewer list, and it's like, I always do that to Tio. He'll be like, I was lurking, why you think I lurk? We'll have Corky soon.
Yeah.
Like, for real, too. Oh, god, how'd they always get me?
Cannon.
I'm actually curious, like, what the damage... Oh, yeah, it's really bad right now.
Yeah, that's not doing much. I mean, he's on fire, so that's good.
Yeah, but my issue is that I don't have the same whatever it's called either on there.
The runes or the bloodstone.
Mm-hmm. Blood germs.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
See, I can't even remember if you put runes on you or if you put runes on your weapons.
You put runes on you. You put blood germs on the weapons.
Right.
That, like, I've been watching the speedrun so much, and, like, there's this technique where you do, like, you swing once with this, and then you just do this over and over again, and it's, like, really strong, because when you flip it out, it staggers them.
Ooh.
That's part of the Gascoigne, strap. And, wow, he can really get you there, so that's why he locks on. Got it. I feel like I'm fairly wound up.
Not doing bad, no.
Quietly eating. Both fine.
I'm back to the dream. I don't want to deal with whatever the hell that happened.
Stats. If you're not Mario, who are you? And I will open them. Stats aren't terrible. I didn't quite know what I wanted to do my build at the beginning, so now I'm kind of like in this weird stage of like I need to put more strength and skill in the way. I believe, but I'm not 100% sure. I was watching people do New Game Plus, just New Game Plus, not New Game Plus Plus, and had way more health than I did. And not that I do terrible, I just feel like sometimes I am a little squishy.
And game over.
Yeah.
It's like you did it. How did you know?
Oh, that's right. I bought Evelyn up all the way.
Evelyn good at all?
Evelyn's really good. You're a danky dankster, dude. Can you dank with the best of them?
I'm gonna do the danky panky.
If you can't dank with the best of them, man, then let's see. Air weapons. I don't know why all of a sudden my left hand weapons don't need to be repaired anymore. I think they like fixed it in a patch.
Really?
Yeah, because you used to always have your left hand weapons would get broken, and then like now it doesn't do it anymore. Oh my god, yeah, okay.
You have a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I'm also using really really bad blood gems.
That might do some.
Oh my god, dude. You are the fucking bee's knees. Why is it not giving me the damage on this weapon? That's right.
Is it not a skill-based weapon?
Hold on. Or is it? For some reason, it's got fire attack as its main attack, and I don't want that. Because it should be physical attack. It's still got my fire. Why is that fire attack still? What am I doing here? That's why.
Well, here's that one.
There we go. Anyway, I was fucking something up. I'm like, I should not have fire attack. My 190 should not be in fire.
So what's your third thing up there?
Well, it should be one of these. But the issue is...
Oh, so you have two stones and one gem?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, I use the... Girl Spoon. How's it going?
Oh, that reminds me.
God, I love glaze on donuts. Sorry. Continue.
Yeah, it's... You okay? Didn't Girl Spoon just come back from a convention?
Yeah, I think she went to Heroes and Villains in Chicago.
Nice! Fan of
it. Is Gucci. Dude, pizza is very good right now.
Mm-hmm.
I need to do more grinding.
More grinding.
No, right now. That's a little better. Why is that better?
Don't know.
What's the best one here? What do I have? I have this one. How is that better?
I don't know. Mind you, you're losing thrust for everything else. And which
weapon? Oh, it's my thrust damage is so much higher.
Yeah.
That's why.
So
before 12, that's a lot of damage, though.
As you can say, are you going to use Ludwig solely for the thrust?
Yeah, so let's do that.
Yeah, I was just going to say.
Okay. Oh, all right. Girl Spoon. Well, it's always good to have you here for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to do... Raises maximum HP. You need to get the Chalice Dungeons. Dude, I really do. I've been procrastinating on them. I am through level 3 or level 4 now. Yeah, I'm on this one now. I'm on the Defiled Chalice, which I don't have enough Arcane Haze or enough Bastard Lauren to do. I have no Bastard Lauren.
Huh.
Ain't that a bag of dicks?
How the hell did you get that?
It's a grind item. I don't remember. Can I buy it? I can buy it. Maybe buy it, please. Yeah, there we go. I can buy it.
Oh, for 7 and 7.
Yeah, which isn't bad. I've got more than enough to do that with. All right, let's see what we got here. Blood vials are stable. That's stable. I need fire paper. I actually need bolt paper too. Fire paper's cheaper though.
And now you're poor.
Yeah. Yeah, I need to do the Chalice Dungeons. I just got done with the ROM one, and then I need to go do the, I think the next one's Amygdala. I'm not exactly looking forward to, but if I can cheese that boss in that dungeon, I'll be fun. And there's like a, there's a thing you do. They stand in a corner, and he'll like drop his head, and smack his head. And then you, like, just beat the piss out of him, because, like, it makes him go into a visceral mode of sorts.
Oh, there you go.
Alright, well. You lock the door real quick. I could leave the space thing. Just the bottom one will do.
Yup.
I feel limbered up. I feel like I can do this.
You're welcome.
Oh god, look, there's cars and I can't see anything.
God damn it. Alright, we're gonna try the meme sword out.
Who else but Lloyd?
I don't know if this is gonna be any better, but.
I mean, it's worth a shot.
I should have turned the music back off. Are you gonna jump me or are you gonna give me this? Yeah, shit. Yeah, the scream is not fun. I'm not a huge fan of this boss, but I have learned some. So that's the attack you can get the other visceral on.
I gotcha.
And you can get other, like, you can get a backstab there, too. I'm just not very good at it. Like, I'm never good at it, noticing it. I'm just gonna play it slow, like...
Still though, that thrust. Mm-hmm. That was good.
Thrust butthole.
Thrust butthole. Hello?
Really? Yeah, well, that's kind of how I feel with it. Like, it's not bad. Like, I enjoy doing the Chalice Dungeons, but like, god, it takes a fucking long. Hey, Corgi, how's it going? I know you have been. I saw you.
That box is the real MVP.
Yeah, that box is the real MVP. Yeah, I mean, the blood gems are worth it. Doing the Winter Lantern grinding is worth it. I probably should have done more Winter Lantern grinding last time I was at Mikalash, but, like, I was like, I want to beat the game today. So, like, I think I'm just gonna, when I get back to that area, I'm gonna do some stuff. Alrighty, Corgi. Thank you for the host as well. Actually, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna try the Sock Leaper.
Okay.
I feel more confident with it. The thrust is good, but I feel more confident with the Sock Leaper. Had a bagel for dinner. It wasn't. Oh, I'm sorry. That sucks. Was it not cinnamon raisin? Because I was gonna say if it's not cinnamon raisin, then it's definitely satisfying enough.
That is actually pretty fair.
Booty slash. I'm actually gonna start getting him out this way. Yeah, I want him out in the ocean because that last phase sucks dick. One. Ah, damn it. trouble. Man, he is really... Man. Oh, you don't like Seven Dragons? What's wrong with you, bro?
I mean, everyone has a beginning, you know.
See, that's the issue. If you backpedal when he comes at you, he gets you. That's the trick.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I feel you. I hate when I do that with breakfast. It's like, I wanted this. I wanted food, but this isn't what I wanted.
It's loved if you, like, hit the button and you just rolled off. And you're like...
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm just setting it back up now because it's like... I know I'll be coming back. Yeah, it has nothing to do with, like...
Connor, you need to have more confidence, 2 seconds later.
Ah! Exactly. Well, the average boss time on this is like 3 hours.
Hmm.
And New Game Plus is ridiculous. New Game Plus boss is even more ridiculous. He's just so aggressive. Like, if you start getting hit, like, you have to... Nice. You just have to be good. Yeah, I feel you. When you're like, this is the food I want, but... Oops, that was not the gun. And I would have gotten the visceral, too. I think I can keep playing mid-range here.
There's that explosion.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't try to go a little bit more wide.
You can wide it, but you just can't get behind him fast. You have to be on him to get behind him.
Oh, I gotcha.
Because it's so fast.
Because like every single time I'm seeing that...
It's Mario. Thank you. It's not Mario. Thank you for the follow, my friend. Hope you're enjoying the stream.
Oh, nice.
Welcome to the Panda Family, brother. Hello, Black Elias. How's it going, my friend? I haven't seen this since the last time, Brett. And we're up to 15 viewers. Woo! Oh, that is, like, the worst. I always feel like... I get, like, nervous when I start seeing people come in.
Don't worry about it. They're all here to watch you win.
Win. Yeah. Or not. We're gonna do it. I think it's just gonna take...
This guy sucks dicks.
Listen here, motherfucker. I'll make you suck dicks.
You wanna try that one more time?
I'll make you suck dicks.
Okay. I wanted to make sure that it wasn't a speech impediment there.
Doggy was pissed today in Rainbow Six. Oh no, that's not good. Did he stream? That move you can parry, but it's really good.
I don't know how you get it.
I dodged toward him.
Oh, that makes more sense. Did you want to use any bolt paper?
Nope, not yet. Oh, Connor, what are you doing? I choked! Cooling is too, you keep in this range, like... That's the big parry on that. Right when he brings it down, you're supposed to do the parry. I'm playing too far away now. He's getting pissy. You can do it on that one too, but I'm not scared. It's just like I'm not used to it again. You can do it there too, but it's like a fraction of a second off. Oh, they fixed the patch, too. Oh, never mind, it's still there.
Okay, that's good.
If you have the Blood Rapture runes on with this boss, you get, like, 4 times the fucking health you normally have.
I wouldn't complain much about that. That sounds pretty good. Even if it's bugged.
He always does it when I heal. I gotta get away from the beach a little bit here.
No.
He does, dude. This boss is smart. Like, the programming on cost is incredible.
Nice.
Alright, so now we're gonna be getting close to phase two. Which I don't remember. I might need to look at the video again because I don't remember all the cues. Come on, jump me again, fucker. Do something! Don't just walk toward me!
He's psyching you out, man.
He is. This is a psychological battle. It's...
What's that?
There we go.
And it should be phase two.
It might be. He might give me one more back note.
Yeah.
Okay, now I just gotta be careful here. I went in with 16 blood vials. It's good. Need to play about mid to close range.
This is my true form. My
so there's like he does an attack here. It's not that one.
It's not that one.
No, it's left. His left or my left? I'm gonna turn the music back off too.
That's fair.
So I'm starting like I can already feel like the music starts playing. I start like panicking.
You start like panicking?
I start panicking.
I knew it. Sorry, terrible joke, no dudes.
You're fine.
To even fight him, you have to have his skull.
Mighty.
That's the attack you want to get the viscerals on, but I'm just...
The one where he, like, jumps up in the air.
God. Here we go. That was really the only other one. There's another, like, thing you can get kind of greedy with, but I'm not going to get greedy, so... No, just... Oh, okay. Nice. I hate it when you get killed.
I think everyone does.
So really, really... Hate to correct spelling, but your title... Thursday wrong? Oh, did I? Oh, that's a good,
Did you mess up spelling?
Let's find out. Girlspoon said I did, so I probably... Yes, I did. It's Thruesday. Thank you, Girlspoon.
What are you talking about, Girlspoon? You know the days of the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
Wednesday.
Wet
nurse day.
That is the only way I can remember how to spell
Wednesday.
That.
Wednesday.
It's spelled so weird.
Mm-hmm.
No one pronounces it that way.
No.
It's bullshit.
I got really lucky yesterday. I got him down to like 3/4 health. Before he changed.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Okay, go again.
See, it's a lot different off the music. It's not as... I'm not as panicked at all. Because I'm like... Because my brain... We've talked about this. Like, I've got, like, ADD brain.
Well, you'll associate the music with what's gonna happen.
Well, and not only that, like, I start concentrating on the music. So, like, I hear it, and I stop focusing on the boss. I need to get that timing down. Okay, one more there. Aha, I'm learning, you bitch. Probably didn't need to heal there, but what do you say? This guy just sucks.
He's not a fun guy to battle against, that is for sure.
He's not giving me the good slaps either. Just found spice chicken. That sounds good.
Is that
giving me
like good? Oh,
there
nice. Tell me.
Nice. Yeah, that sounds very, very good. Yeah. So I missed that one too. That's why you're supposed to play in range here.
Yeah.
If you play him right here, then... You could tell it like triggers, but it's already too late.
Yeah, it creeps you out a little bit.
There we go.
Too far enough.
Yep, not playing mid range enough. And I mean, my mid range is like here, like.
Yeah, you're talking about like maybe 10 to 15. Ooh, that was right.
I was pretty sure that I had a, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be dead here soon. Why do you always give me the jump when I'm backing up? I'm just gonna be fucking ballsy here. I'm practicing the parries, if anything. You can get a backstab off there, too, but it's a lot harder.
Well, yeah, because you're gonna have to try to find some way to get around it.
God, why you give me the good parries and I'm fucking backing up, you piece of shit.
He's just not giving you that good.
No, he's giving me really bad, like, really bad fight here. My heart. Like, it would be a good fight if I was playing, right? No. Just fucking dying this damn visceral again! Disappears actually, so like I understand why it does that. So I need to be playing about here. Okay, so that wasn't what I was looking for.
Nope, you're looking for the slams.
Nope. Come on, you fucking bitch. Give me something to work with!
I just blocked you.
He jumps over me.
Well, I'm waiting for like the three consecutive slams.
Come on, you fucking man! I thought I was out of that rain. Lightning.
Okay.
This is the hardest part of this fight. I'm not doing it at all.
Oh, there you go. There's some health back.
God, he's such a whore. You play mid-range, too. He doesn't do as much like
much distance shit.
At least it doesn't seem like it. Oh good, I'm invisible walling right now.
You need a run.
And that was a waste of fucking blood vials. I'm really glad I did that.
Oh, lightning. You need a...
Nice, double lightning. What a fucking core.
Oh, well. Oh, it just calls you. Hello. Yeah.
There it is. There it is!
If you didn't get it.
There it was!
Yeah.
You can't get out of that, too. You get hit by that, you're just dead.
You're stunned.
Yeah, and there's no way of dodging through it.
Lovely.
Lovely. There was the attack I needed. You gave me at the wrong time.
It's okay, buddy. You know, to be perfectly fair, you didn't do too bad.
No, but I went in that last part without enough blood vials.
That's...
I'm going to a wedding on Friday to prove my time off. That's ridiculous. You should be able to take time off from school if you want to take time from school.
I mean, technically, yeah.
Especially like a wedding, it's like family.
Yeah, just say it's a family-esque emergency.
Family always comes first.
That is true.
I forgot to put on more blood vials. I put on more stamp or more health for some reason.
I was wondering about that.
And I only got 10 fights, so I have to go grind for blood echoes too, which sucks.
Oh, lovely.
Because I'm going to be out of blood vials here sooner than later.
Hello.
Bad way to start this fight. Better. We still have my health back now.
At least the blood vials.
And back to where I was.
Yeah, no, it messes him up.
No, it's really weird. Like, you can tell it wants to trigger, but, like...
It's not quite yet.
Yeah, see, like, it does it, like... I don't know. It seems like it's a pat, like... It's almost
You're
there.
Hitting him just about at the same time. I don't know if you need to go earlier or 1 second later.
It's earlier. He gives you a very definite, like, this is when you need to do it. It's when he starts to shake and pull it forward. Like, I'll call it out when he does it again here, if he does. Come on. Right there. It's like, I need to hit it right before he pulls it forward.
I'd probably say, like, right as he, like, brings his arm up to, like, the top. By the time that that...
You fucking whore! Wow!
Yeah.
What a cunt! That was ridiculous.
Yeah.
That was a bad fight anyway. He wasn't giving me any attacks at all.
But yeah, from what I can see, like, when he, like, just about has his arm all the way brought up, I would try it at that point. Just by the time it takes to press the button, everything else to work.
And the bullet to go by through the area.
Yeah, I think that'll probably be what you're looking at.
Well, that's another thing, too, is the bullet times in this are actually kind of slow.
They are.
And technically, he's a human, too.
Oh.
He's akin, but he's got human programming.
Oh, lovely.
What pizza do I got? I got Little Caesars. It's a three-meat treat. It's pepperoni, bacon, and Italian sausage.
I was gonna say, I could smell that bacon. That bacon
is very good.
Maybe we should get just one echo for each of those guys.
You got a bunch of echoes for those guys. It'd be a great grinding spot, because it'd come back here 8 million times anyway.
Well, they'd be broken, but if you just got, like, one, it'd be like, oh, these guys are literally worth nothing. And then you have that guy.
Why did I jump there? Why did it jump there? It wasn't even running. I'm so confused. I guess. Will you give me something here, Kaz? Like, come on, dude.
No, he loves walking with his legs.
By the way, that was also the worst. But, I mean, I don't know if you saw that. I was out of his range. I had already dodged, and the hit went off. The hitbox knuckle sent was ridiculous.
Yeah, it looks like it.
So, like, I'm gonna get a 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I do it on 2. It isn't. Yeah, 3 meat treat is an awful. Really with the bullshit? That pitch attack is the worst. It's so hard to fucking dodge. Because, like, even if it hits behind you and you've already dodged and it, like, explodes, your hyper armor runs out. Like, it's just broken. Come on, give me something. I'm not gonna heal.
There you go.
Wow, he was really... He was ready to come at me that time.
Yeah, no.
I wonder if I should just be aggressive here. I wonder if I'm just waiting too much now. Like, if I should try to get a hit in here and there. Because, like, I could get in and get a few hits here and there and still be safe. Like, I feel like I'm being too laid back now.
You could.
Because, like, I'm waiting for the viscerals. And it's like, I can wait around, but that's passivity. And... Oh, fuck you. I thought he was gonna... I didn't think he was gonna go off and I was just gonna die. That...
Just give him one smack.
No one smack's better than no smacks.
Smack, smack, sugar smack. Smack,
smack, smack. Yeah. Some of those combos you can't get out of, you just can't get out of. Even if you go forward on that down slam, he'll go boom and come down on you. And it has like wicked, like its fan is like this.
Yeah.
So you'll always get hit by something.
I'm wondering, I don't know, on this run, do you want to go kind of more ballsy towards him?
Yeah, I'll go more ballsy.
Okay. At least see where you get with that, because I want to say the people that, the one guy I can specifically remember fighting him, I think he just tried it, like, twice, just going, like, all out on him, and he got it.
Well, that's just what I did. When I did it, it was overwhelmed. I just overwhelmed him. But the problem is that, like, you can't... The higher you get in New Game Plus, you can't do that anymore.
That is true.
So, like, now he does so much damage. Like, he does even more damage than he did in fucking New Game Plus 2 or 1. So, like, I think this is gonna be probably my last time I do this fight without help. Like, anything above New Game Plus 2, he's gonna be one-hitting me on a lot of those attacks, like, at least with the health I've got now. And, I mean, I don't know if that's an issue, too. Like, I don't know if I don't have enough health. I don't know if, like, I don't know what the issue is. Thanks for not jumping, or for not, like, jumping there, fucking panicking. The only problem is you do get punished really badly if you just fuck it up in this fight.
That is true.
Because, like, that right there is, I call it the Greed Slam. I should have moved in there. Should not have been worrying about my hair.
But you have to move fast.
Yeah, see, it doesn't matter where you're at, he'll just auto-target onto you. And why did he not jump all the way over me? Yeah, that's how I feel right now, Corgi.
I mean, to be honest, you weren't doing bad. It's just trying to get your dodges down when he's swiping at you.
He moves... Dude, I'm telling you, he's so aggressive. That's what makes this boss hard.
Well, it's just like trying to read what his attack is and just timing where to dodge. Because he does do a lot of swiping back and forth.
But if you break him out of a combo, he will start another combo immediately. So if he has a 3-combo string, you beat him out of his... He does 2 the combo and you hit him once. You break him out of the combo, he will combo you again. He'll start another 3-chain combo. It'll be a different combo that you're not used to because you're not used to a 5-chain combo, and he will kill you with it. It's basically like going against technique.
What I'm wondering is that instead of focusing on the combo,
you have to. You have to focus on getting away from him. Jump me? Nope.
Never jump.
I feel safer staying on his left side, because it seems like he swings, like, even with this attack. Yeah, see, the greed slam. You get too greedy, he throws it out, he hits you with it. Now, I want to jump here, but he won't give it to me.
me?
Yep, and I just dodged away.
Okay.
I'm gonna waste a while here. You can get a backstab off on that if you can. Yep. You didn't go off. I don't remember what 32 even is. I don't remember why. I remember you made it last time, but yeah, it's something to do with penis. Most of my quotes have something to do with penis. Yeah.
Are you done? Are you done?
I think I'm gonna put my blood. If I can't get to start getting to phase two, I'm gonna put more blood. I'm gonna get my more blood vials up.
You mean just have more blood vials going? Or?
Yeah. Big floppy and right in your face. That's right, because of the umbilical cord that looks and it probably actually is a penis. Man, I just don't understand. Like this is a hard fucking boss. I think this is harder than Ludwig. I think that Orphan might be the hardest boss in the game.
It's definitely the one that takes you out of your comfort zone the most.
Oh, I have insight. It's a Mario, but like, it's not that I don't want help. I want to beat him. Like, I know I can beat him by myself. It's just dumb.
There you go. You missed that one.
Too far away.
I mean, you got to have that.
There's another piece down there. Get out. It's painful to watch. I know. Like, trust me, I know your pain. Like, it's hard to play. Because it's like, I know I can do it. I've done it once before. God, why the fuck did the greed slam today? I wasn't even greedy. That was.
You're in his no-no square.
Yeah, I saw that coming. Why?!
That didn't.
Why did that not trigger?
Interest.
That was fucking perfect. That was a. He's gonna throw. He's gonna throw it at me. Too late. I'm curious when. Like, how soon I can start the parry on that. Because I'm wondering if I'm just, like... Yeah, so you can start it pretty early. I'm not going to get an extra booty smack in there. If I was doing it the other way, I would. Do something.
There you go. Something.
Okay, so now I've got two viscerals that I can get pretty, like, pretty regularly. Don't transform.
I don't think he is. I think he has just, like, a sliver of health too much.
No, he's gonna have enough to do it.
Fine.
I might get lucky and get one more visceral here, but I doubt it.
He's getting a lot of distance on you. Nope.
Nope, he takes less. Oh, he gets like semi-hyper armor.
Perfect. The best.
Mm-hmm. I was fairly sure I was dead there.
Yeah, that was a good dodge, man.
I think I just got lucky and he ran into me.
Still, that's neat.
Fuck you!
How'd you like some lightning? Zip.
He's gonna dash for now. Give me a little bit, it's not a Mario, and I might have you come in because I'm getting really, really over getting my shit beaten in by this boss repeatedly.
Oh, wow.
I don't want a 10-hour... Yeah, I know.
You're number two.
I know. It happens
every... And the other person is also fighting over the god. Oh, boy! The orphan of the cause! Everyone's stuck on him today! Orphan of the cause stream, everybody!
Oh, my god. I fucking hate Orphan.
He's... I don't know.
It's just...
I think out of, like, all the bosses, his weapon is by far one of the coolest for me.
Dude, his weapon is one of the fucking most broken.
Well,
it is so... Its hitbox is, like... Here is the weapon.
Mm-hmm. Its hitbox is about maybe...
Yeah, here's the weapon. Here's the hitbox!
Yeah.
It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I love magic.
And it's... I think it's blood, too. Beware of kin of the cosmos, therefore. Remember, cooperator. Fire is effective.
No.
Really? I'm trying to find, like, the music I was listening to yesterday. Corgi, where's that playlist?
What music were you listening to?
Happy music.
Happy music?
Happy music.
Quote-unquote happy music?
It was happy music where I wasn't wanting to fucking strangle someone to death. Especially the one sitting next to me on the couch.
Can you really strangle this face?
I can really strangle that face.
Can you really strangle this face?
Okay, we figured out that didn't work. Let's try this one. I could strangle that face. Okay.
Can you strangle this face?
Panda, I hate, yes. There's your new quote, Corgi. Panda hates orphans. Fucking hate Orphan of Cause.
Oh, hey, look.
So what was that? Was it Platinum Disco? Is that what we were listening to the other day?
Yes.
Okay.
We might need that again.
That was incredibly anime, like both of us jumped back at the same time.
If only you had the power to power up your Saiyan heritage.
Yeah.
Ten solid moves.
I could put on... Oh, I could put that on.
What?
That's Super Stereo Saiyan.
Super Stereo Saiyan?
Yeah, or Super Saiyan Stereo.
Oh, God.
It's really good. You can actually get a visceral off there.
Really?
Yeah, because every one of the times he does a thing, it opens him up for a bit, like a parry.
Hmm.
It's really strange. It's hard, but you can do it.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. Give me one more visceral, baby. Before you transform. Should have let him. That was my chance.
This is your moment. The window. And I say, hey, do something you want. I'm at the mercy of my computer now.
Whatever, we're just going back to Hey Ya Ya, I guess.
Yeah, that's good. It's good. Good tune jams.
Nope, you don't take damage.
Oh, that's nice.
Leave it all up in my head.
I've never seen live action version of this. It's amazing.
It is, isn't it? No, that was not fair.
I know, it's just weird.
No! Dude, the next one's the duck song!
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting. I'm surprised you didn't get hit there.
Me too.
Hello, lightning. Hello, lightning, my old friend. Yep. That's how lightning works. Is now your victory theme, right?
Oh no.
Yeah, it's gonna be a highlight. You did it, bud.
Oh!
You did it.
Fuck you, bud! Oh man! That was the best play I've done in weeks! Dude, I gotta go fucking like. I gotta go get rid of this rock hard boner. I'll be right back. Holy shit. Oh! Like, I saw it coming. I don't think you noticed, but like I was like...
I didn't notice your hands, and I was just like,
dude,
oh!
Holy crap. like I was literally shaking the controller, so I'm like, dude, I haven't gotten this close in, like, 18 tries.
Dear God.
Yeah!
Well, now we know your winning combo. Two versions of Hey Hey, and then the duck song.
Oh, man!
Just focus on that.
Shit! Awesome! Oh, that feels fucking good. After all the shit he put me through yesterday. Oh, Orphan down!
You did it, my buddy. You did it.
Holy crap.
As you said, you were planning on, like, fighting the Orphan of Cause for a long time, weren't you?
The duck song as well. Dude, I was planning on fighting the Orphan of Cause for, like, the next 6 hours.
Oh, good.
Like, I was ready to go grind blood vials. Like, I was like, there's no way in hell I'm gonna do this.
So now we're ahead of schedule. Good.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby! That feels good. No, Corgi made a thing.
I'm very sure he did.
Oh my god, thank you, Corgi. Wow, thank you guys for chilling with that. That was intense. Okay. Wait, what's going on?
I don't know, blank screen.
Did the cutscene happen?
I don't know.
Did I softlock the game?
Oh god, if you softlock it, it didn't save.
Yeah, it saved when I killed him.
Oh, that's good.
Hello? Guys, did it play the cutscene?
Gameplay is currently not being recorded.
Please?
Okay, well, that's been broadcast, but...
I don't think it did either. I think I softlocked the game.
Well, yeah, this is good.
All right. Well, I'll be right back, guys. I gotta end the stream because I have to. I have to close out the thing here. What the fuck's going on? Everyone's leaving now that the orphan's dead.
Yeah, I can't say I blame him. He did the thing, everyone. We're good.
Maybe?
We did our part.
Maybe, like, give it a sec? What's going on? This is weird.
I think either you softlock it or something else happened. I don't know.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna restart it, so... Be right back, gentlemen. That orphan better still be dead.